New tariffs on steel and aluminum will take a toll apparently on Harley-Davidson's bottom line. Harley's CEO says those tariffs could cost the motorcycle maker between $45 and $55 million this year.